I don't like big dicks. And I'm going to tell y'all the truth. It's the confessions of Monique Anderson. And I'm about to go as deep as possible as I can go with this video. Now, I'm going to tell y'all I don't like big dicks. I don't like big dicks for the simple fact that, you know, I like to go nuts on a penis. I like to suck a dick where I feel like I'm in power. Okay? Big dicks weakens me as a woman. I can't suck it the way that I want to suck it. And I can't fuck it the way that I want to fuck it. Okay? Big dick men, you know, like to put people in pretzels and then go nuts with a big ass dick, causing problems and leaving me with dick in my back after sex. I don't need dick in my back after sex. That's the problem for me. Okay. I like to have sex and I walk away from the shit. I don't need to be thinking about this big dick still stuck in my backbone. I don't got time for that. Secondly, I don't like to suck a dick where I feel like I'm a throw up. Okay? I don't want to throw up. I mean, I be leaving the club. We be having a good time. I be tipsy. Then he whipped that big ass dick out and didn't want me to suck it. Nigga, you gonna sober me up. I'm a throw up because the motherfucker too goddamn big. I like to hold my liquor. I don't want to suck dick and feel like that I'm a throw up on the dick. It's too big. It's too wide. Big ego like Beyonce. Okay? I don't have time, okay? And I don't have time to be, you know, embarrassing myself. And I'm also let y'all know, I'm team little dick. I'm team little dick. Only because I do Pilates on little dick men. I do Pilates, you know. I like to exercise my mouth. 1, 2, 3, lip, balls, okay? That's just the way it is, all right? Team little dick over here. Monique Confessions.